Please note that SPF helps to prevent your email messages from being marked as spam by the receiving servers. Please copy this text string from the support page of Google Workspace. The link to this Google support page is provided in the description under this video. Now access the DNS settings of the domain in Squarespace. Click on the DNS settings. Please note that before adding SPF record, first you must add the 5 MX records of Google Workspace into the domain settings of your Squarespace as shown on screen. Now in the DNS settings page of Squarespace, click on the button of Add Record. Additional fields will now appear here. In the data field, paste the text string you had copied from the Google support page. In the host field, enter @. In the type field, select txt. Now click on the save button. SPF record has been added and saved. Let's now add the DKIM record of Google Workspace into your Squarespace domain settings. In the admin console of Google Workspace, click on Apps and under Google Workspace, click on Gmail. And on this page, click on Authenticate Email. In the dialog box, best options are automatically selected. Now click on Generate button. It notifies that DKIM authentication settings update failed because it is fact that after you turn on Gmail for your organization, you must wait 24 to 72 hours before you can get DKIM key in the admin console. Therefore, I will wait 1 or 2 days and then repeat this process again. After around 60 hours, Google Workspace generated the DKIM key. DKIM key looks like a long string of text characters as shown on screen. This is a unique key for the each domain. Therefore, please keep it private. I have created a similar but invented text string for your better understanding. Copy the black and bold text in the first string, which is written just under the DNS host name bracket text record name in the admin console of Google Workspace. Now open the DNS settings of your Squarespace domain. Click on Add Record button. Fields will created. In the host field, paste the first text string. Under the type field, please select txt. Now again open the admin console of Google Workspace and copy the black and bold text in the second and long text string, which is written just under the txt record value in the admin console of Google Workspace. Now again open the DNS settings of Squarespace domain and paste the key under data field. Click save to add the DKIM record in the DNS settings of Squarespace. Success, it is created. Now open the admin console of Google Workspace and click on Start Authentication button. It will change to Stop Authentication. Do not click it again. The status on the page will change to Authenticating Email. DKIM is enabled. If you want to verify the DKIM authentication, then send a test email message from your Workspace custom email to someone else in your friends or family who is using Gmail. Your friend should open the email and then click on the 3 dots on top right corner and then click on Show Original. You can see that a new page has opened, which says that DKIM pass with domain dozero.com. It also says that SPF is also pass. It means that your Google Workspace custom email is now more secure with the help of SPF and DKIM. Next, you can watch interesting and related videos created by Dozero. If you like this video, consider liking it and following our social media pages.